Good morning to you, dear children. I hope you all are safe and sound by the grace of God. Children, hearty welcome to our online class of class 7, English 2, chapter number 12, and the name of the chapter is Phrases and Kinds of Phrases. Children, very often we are confused about the concept of phrase. Before knowing the phrases, let us know what is a phrase. A phrase is a group of words that make sense but not complete sense. It has no subject and verb combination. It has no meaning if used alone, but it has a unique meaning in a sentence with a combination of subject and verb. Children, you see the examples. Here two examples are given here. Example A and example B. A beautiful home full of red roses, after a long time, a bright morning walk. This group of words makes sense, but not complete sense, because it has no meaning. And has no subject and verb combination. You see the another example. I built a beautiful home. My garden is full of red roses. Ram came after a long time. Today is a bright morning. Morning walk is good for health. I think you have understood about phrase. Children, now let us learn how many kinds of phrases are there. Phrases are broadly divided into four kinds. They are noun phrase, adjective phrase, prepositional phrase, and adverb phrase. First, what is a noun phrase? Noun phrase is a group of words that does the work of a noun as its head and functions as subject, object, and prepositional object of a sentence. For example, children, all of you please see the blackboard. Examples of noun phrase. Fresh orange juice is healthier than the packaged one. Now you see the example two. Will you have the fresh orange juice? In the first example, the noun phrase is fresh orange juice. Has been used as the subject of the sentence. Whereas in the example two, the fresh orange juice, which is a noun phrase, has been used as the object of the sentence. Children, I think you have understood about noun phrase. Number two, adjective phrase. What is an adjective phrase? Or give the definition of an adjective phrase. Adjective phrase is a group of words that does the work of an adjective as its head and describe a noun or a pronoun in a sentence. It can be placed before or after the noun or pronoun of a sentence. For example, children, all of you see the blackboard. Unbelievably expensive dresses on sale. Here the adjective phrase is unbelievably expensive with the head adjective expensive modifies the noun dresses. You see the second example, evening dresses look quite graceful. Here the adjective phrase is quite graceful with the head adjective graceful modifies the noun evening dresses. Number three, prepositional phrase. What is prepositional phrase? Or give the definition of prepositional phrase with example. Prepositional phrase is a group of words that begin with a preposition and ends with an object noun. Sometimes it may be a part of pronoun, adjective, or adverb phrase. Now, children, see the example. They all gathered in the garden. Here the preposition is in, and the object noun is the garden. The garden is the object noun of the sentence. You see the second example, we all laughed during the film. Here the prepositional phrase is during, and the noun is the film. The film is the object noun of the sentence. Now you see the third example, the birthday party was organized in an amusement park. Here the prepositional phrase is in amusement park function as an adverb phrase because it answers the questions where. Number four, an adverb phrase. What is an adverb phrase? Adverb phrase is a group of words that does the work of an adverb to describe a verb, adjective, and other adverb. It answers the questions how, where, why something is done or happened. It also gives information about manner, place, time, duration, frequency, or degree of the verb. For example, all of you see here, example one, she always arrives late. Here the question is, when she arrives late? The answer is
always.
So, the adverb phrase is
always.
Example two, he drives carefully. The question is how? How he drives? He drives carefully. The answer is carefully. Therefore, the adverb phrase is carefully. They go everywhere together. Here the question is where? Where they go together? They go everywhere together. The answer is everywhere. Therefore, everywhere is the adverb phrase. She eats slowly. Here the question is, in what way? The answer is slowly. Therefore, slowly is the adverb phrase. Children, I conclude my class here. You please go through the points and study at home sincerely.